Waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help! If nobody can help me, all I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop! Are you armed?
Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it! No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
There. No more gun. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. Took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. But taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
The android sent by CyberLife.
Look what you did!
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
My name is Kara.
My name is Marcus.
My name is Connor.
This